This video is going to show you how to set up an automatic out-of-the-office reply or vacation reply using Microsoft Outlook 2010, and this also works on the 2007 version. All you got to do is click on File, and right here you get a button for automatic replies, pretty straightforward. Then all you got to do is click this radio button right here, Send Automatic Replies, and you can also check this box here and set a specific date and time range that you want it to occur. And this is handy because this means it's going to turn itself off for you at whatever date and time you choose. Now you got two tabs here. One is for inside your organization, and that would be anybody that's in your organization's Exchange address book. And they would get whatever message you have typed in the text box here. And your other tab is outside my organization. So you can do to just inside or inside and outside. And I've got the same message here copied and pasted over from one text box to the other. And then you can specify just your contacts or just anyone in particular. And then you also have an option of adding any custom rules. You really have a wide variety of options here of what you can add for your rules. If you want to get that specific, that is there for you. So we're going to cancel out. And then once you're finished, just click OK. And now we see automatic replies out of the office are on. And if you did not pick a custom date for it to turn itself off automatically, you can just come back here and click turn off. Hope you enjoyed this video, hope it helped, and thank you for watching.